They're off. It's Ruffian Dancer right for the lead. On the outside, Willie B. Rich, and there goes Marengo Lane. Now they charge into that first turn, and Ruffian Dancer benefits from the inside. It's Marengo Lane right there in second. On the outside of horses, Willie B. Rich. Now jumps in third, it's Culligan. Pull it in that first turn as they race for the quarter. And Ruffian Dancer maintains a lead of length and a quarter. Marengo Lane, his second two lengths, Willie B. Rich, right there and third. They're off the quarter. 28 and four, the quarter, Ruffian Dancer. A length and a half, Marengo Lane, his second now a length, Willie B. Rich, right there and third. Here comes Dubel Fiddle Skipper, followed on the outside. Here comes Carolina Hurricane, followed now by Culligan, Max Bow, and Trailing Brass Door. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Ruffian Dancer, but here comes Dubel Fiddle Skipper with a rush, and Dubel Fiddle Skipper now powers up to challenge and take command. They're halfway home, 58 and 4, and Dubel Fiddle Skipper into the clubhouse turn now has the lead a length and a quarter. On the outside, Carolina Hurricane is an up and challenging second. Ruffian Dancer is right there at third. Max Bow takes to the outside. Marengo Lane pulled on the outside by Culligan. Out of the turn, they curve into the back stretch. Here comes Carolina Hurricane up to challenge and now put a nose in front. Dubel Fiddle Skipper is fighting to come back, followed by Ruffian Dancer. Three quarters, 1:27 and four into the final turn. Dubel Fiddle Skipper isn't finished yet and is coming back. On the outside, it's Carolina Hurricane and Ruffian Dancer. Here they come, turning for home. It's Dubel Fiddle Skipper with the lead. Carolina Hurricane is out for the drive. Down the stretch they come. Dubel Fiddle Skipper, Carolina Hurricane, and Ruffian Dancer. Here comes Carolina Hurricane. It's those two at the wire. Too close to call. That is a photo.